Hello, and welcome to another Deskside Chat. I'm Superintendent Dr. Aaron Spence, and this is the next in a regular video series where I've been talking about how we're handling school in the age of COVID-19. Well, it's been a busy week here at Virginia Beach City Public Schools as we're continuing to explore and deliberate on the very best way to start our school year this fall. The school board convened for its annual retreat this week, and we had a number of very productive and thoughtful conversations about how we can do what's best for our students, staff, and families. Please don't forget that we need your feedback too. Last week, we put a questionnaire on Parent Portal about how plans for your child's return to school would be shaped based on three scenarios. As a brief reminder, scenario one would bring everyone back to school with health mitigation strategies in place, and would also give parents an all remote learning option. Scenario two is a hybrid model with alternating days for students and a limited number of students attending in person. This scenario would also include an all remote learning option for parents. And scenario three is a remote learning option for all students. These scenarios are explained more fully in the questionnaire, but I have heard from some of you indicating that you still don't think you have enough answers to make a decision about these scenarios. For example, some of you want to know what we will do to keep our teachers and our students safe if all students come back to school, or, for example, what bus ridership might look like before you can answer whether or not your child would attend. Please know that I really do understand how complicated and frustrating this is. We don't have all the answers yet, but we are working every day on this, and I'd like to ask you to approach this questionnaire with the understanding that if we do bring students back to school, we will only do so once we've done everything we can to keep them safe and to keep our teachers, our staff, you, and other adults in our community safe. And I can assure you, we will do so with the very best medical and public health advice available to us, both here locally and at the state and national level. With that in mind, it is so important that we continue our planning efforts and have a better understanding of how each scenario might impact our families and your thinking. Your response will be used to help us make plans for the fall with respect to schedules and transportation under these three scenarios. So please do carefully consider each question and provide us your best thinking at this time. Also, please make sure you fill out the questionnaire for each child you have in the school division. This questionnaire is going to be open until July 16th, so if you're having any difficulties at all accessing Parent Portal, please call our customer support center at 757-263-1111, Monday through Friday from 8 to 4 p.m., or you can contact your child's school if you need any assistance at all answering the questions on the form. Again, I know that you want to know what's going to happen this fall. I have been hearing from so many of you about concerns and the added stressors of not knowing. Please understand that we want to do what's right and best for our entire Virginia Beach City Public Schools community, and that means gathering all of the data and the feedback that we can. The conversations at the school board retreat this week were very productive, and we have promised to communicate with our board by the end of the month about our intentions, assuming that health conditions don't change dramatically locally. As I referenced earlier, we've also assembled a panel of local medical professionals for a meeting next week to discuss best practices for the safely opening our schools, and we will continue to speak with focus groups of teachers and others to find out what they think. With all of that, I can say we're getting very close to a decision on the fall. And to avoid any further frustration or confusion, I'm going to be pausing these Deskside chats until we're ready to tell you what our recommendation to the school board will be. And again, I can tell you I anticipate this will be before the end of this month. So to help us with that, again, please fill out that questionnaire before July 16th and stay tuned. Now, as always, I like to answer questions that have been submitted through the Deskside Chat website at vbschools.com. And I do have a question here today. So the first question is, how can I help keep my child engaged in learning this summer? So what I'd like to tell you to do is to check out our website at vbschools.com for our new elementary summer learning boost page that provides math and reading lessons and other resources to children in grades pre-K through grade 5 who were enrolled in VB schools during the 2019-20 school year. All you need is your student's login credentials via Clever. For incoming students who are not enrolled in VBCPS during the 19-20 school year, you'll find our website also has an expansive list of resources and activities to engage in over the summer as well. In addition, all of our incoming kindergartners can access Smarty Ants, which is a fantastic online literary resource. So again, I'd like to thank you for joining me for this Deskside Chat. And before I see you again, I ask you to be safe, to be well, and thank you for your continued support of Virginia Beach City Public Schools.